Okay, let's do a garage vlog here. If I can set this up someplace, and that'll work. Let's see, maybe that'll work. Okay, ooh, that ain't gonna work. About old, how the hell, what am I gonna do here? This is about all the killings that went on. I'm trying to find a spot to put this camera. Let's see, maybe right here. Nope. Maybe right here. Nope. By the time I get this set up, okay. There we are. Now, about the killings of the 20 kids, six, I think it's 20 kids, six teachers, or whatever, of the school. And here's my point in a nutshell. Instead of focusing on gun control, which you really can't do anything about, I mean, the most you can do is in all the states have a little bit stricter background check, okay? And that's pretty much all you can do. There's so many guns and rifles and handguns and out there, it doesn't matter if you stop all the gun. You can stop building guns today, stop selling them. There's just so many guns out there, you can't do nothing about it. You can't say, give me your gun. That ain't gonna work. No one's gonna put up with that. So even if he did away with all guns right now and said, no more making of guns, whatever you have, that's it. It doesn't matter. Let's say we get rid of all the guns. Get rid of them all. Okay, everyone has to hand in their guns. No more guns. The police are the only ones who have guns here. Doesn't matter. When a person flips out, they're going to get... Hold on a second. Right? Okay, I'm back. Is it going to make everyone feel better if the people who do these killings, they flip out, if they use a machete? Right, a guy flips out, maybe he can kill two people with this machete before somebody grabs him or does something to him. Well, let's say he kills three people. Let's say he kills one person. Is it going to make you feel better that he didn't kill 20, but he only killed the one person? All right, what are you going to do, ban all machetes? In fact, we need these for zombies, because this is what you use for zombies. Well, let's say you ban old machetes, you banned all the handguns. Are you going to ban scissors? Because you can kill somebody with scissors real easy. You going to ban all the scissors? How about, I don't know, I got all kinds of stuff here. You going to ban these razor knives? You can't keep banning everything. Just because a couple crazy people oh, great, now I got no light. Jesus. I can't win. So, my point is, stop trying to ban stuff and get the people who do these things the mental health treatment that they need. The problem is, these people, all of them who do this, have a mental health problem. Get them the help they need. And this goes back to parents, teachers, neighbors, whoever, to spot the signs of these people who, you know, there's signs, of course there's signs. A guy's a loner, he stays in his room all day, whatever it is. There's signs that people have a mental health issue. Fix the mental health issue and you'll stop this kind of stuff. So they should be focusing on that. getting kids the help they need early so that they don't get into adulthood and flip out and kill people. And like I said, okay, is it going to make you feel better to ban all handguns and then the only thing the nuts will have is a machete? Because nobody's going to ban machetes, right? They're not going to ban machetes. I mean, how much stuff are you going to ban because a very few people flip out and do something like this? Get to the root of the problem. Get them before they flip out. Get them the help they need. It's a simple thing. Why am I the only one who sees this? All right, what do you think?